also it exists, and in the coming days also it will be existing. So that's the beauty of life. Now the thing is that how to tackle these all challenges, how to get rid. No, you cannot get rid, but you have to accept the challenge, because what you are in life depends on what you choose, whether you face every challenge or simply refuse. How was it? What you are in life depends on what you choose, whether you face every challenge or simply refuse. Which group you are? You will face the challenge?
Yes!
Or you will refuse it simply?
No.
Very good. So your answer is meeting all now. First challenge. Let us discuss about the first challenge. What is it? Whether it is resonating with you or not. Unwillingness to study. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
You don't feel studying all the time. Your morning to evening, your parents used to shout at you, study, 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 study. Teachers shout at you at school, you need to study, you need to study, you need to study, you need to become a good person in your life, and for that also you need to study. Everywhere study, 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 study. So you people are feeling bored. Right? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
This is a very problem you people are facing in your life. So how to get rid of this? How to accept the challenge? We will discuss more time. Is it okay?
Yes, sir.
Second point, feeling bored. You feel that bored word is very common word for you all. Yes or no?
Yes.
Sleeping while studying. Yes or no?
Yes.
This also happens with you. You see some of the problems you have disclosed, but still so many problems are left out. These are also the problems you have come across in your life?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Very good. So honest. I'm able to remember, already somebody has said, memory power, how to increase it. You can't remember during exam time small things you get to forget. And at the same time, exam is yet to begin, the bell has rung, still you read in front of the door, tackle the door, still let me read for 1 minute, 2 minutes, yes or no? Why? Because you are not satisfied at all. This happens in the interesting and exciting topic. Will it be okay?
Yes, sir.
Are you all excited?
Yes, sir.
Are you all willing to know?
Yes, sir.
All right, this side is always winning, I don't know. I want this side also to be the winners. Only this side, let me see how much they can respond to it. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go! This side, ready? 1, 2, 3, go! I'm not saying boys and girls, I'm saying left and right. Okay, my right side is more powerful than left hand. But I know the person who is lefty, he or she is also intelligent. Intelligent people are also, most of it they are lefty, like Amitabh Bachchan. Yes? Okay, let's see your muscle power also. Lack of concentration, somebody has said. Yeah? You see, these problems are resonating. Next. Losing self-confidence. Somebody say? Who say? Yeah, Ramit said. Next. Inferiority and superiority complex. Most of us suffer from some kind of problem, and that is inferiority complex. Inferiority complex means? Most of us feel. And this happens when we compare ourselves with others. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
And you people are very good at comparing. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Very good at comparing with others. Always with the better one, not with the other. And somebody also suffered from some kind of sickness called superiority sickness, superiority complex. I am always the best in the classroom. I am the top in the classroom. Nobody can beat me and I will be always the best. And he sometimes forget to do his duty. Take the book below the pillow and he sleeps. And next day, he suffers. The story of the hare and the tortoise. Yes or no?
Yes!
So today we will be again exploring this old things in a new way. Fear for some subjects like some people here, I might have written some subjects. Okay. So you see, I have just written down some examples. So it does not mean that all of you are weak at that and all of you are strong at that. Somebody is not, what is it, interested in social study. Somebody is not interested in Hindi. Somebody is not interested in Assamish. And somebody is not interested in maths. Somebody might be not interested in science. So it depends upon your own choice, right? This is also one of the problems, one of the challenges, yes or no? But my question is that without studying these subjects, can you go ahead and appear in the board exam? So why to worry about this? This has to be accepted, as I have already said, and you people will agree, then we will accept the
challenge.
You are all ready to challenge. Accept the challenge. Why should you fear any subject? Next. Now we are going to discuss the reasons why this happened.